and welcome to another Fallout 4 video. This time we are in Far Harbor and we are gonna try and find some hermit crabs. And I am in my Skyrim power armor. Thought it'd be quite fitting. And we've got the proper gear. So let's... Oh. Okay, we found one, and that missed. Nope. I wonder what's the damage. Thanks. Ow! It's flying. Yeah, come on. What? It's born little ones. No good. Let's try the fish catcher. No. He's spearing out more. Hey, come on. This doesn't look like it's going down so well. I'm stuck. Ouch. Okay, we're gonna do a gun. Let's freeze him. Relax. Flying. No. Come on. Come on, heal dog meat. There you go. Yikes. Okay, that was quite interesting. Oh, quantum. A at see what we can find in here. Oh. Dog meat. He was busy on the toilet. So, I think we should go. I'm not sure. So we can do that. Bog there. Into the cinema. Feels like something will pop out of there. Gnome. The fog. I wonder what they're going to be playing. Oh, out of the slime. Oh. Okay. So we're going to have to watch. That was strange. Very laggy on that bit. So we now know we have to avoid those. But then we won't have to fight them. Or we can have to look out for them. Is this a good idea? We should. So let's this looks like the way. There's a wing. Still smoking. if there's going to be super mutants. Seems like an interesting place for a camp.
Come on out, stranger. This doesn't have to get messy.
Gun versus knife or machete. Don't cook dog meat. I wonder what he wanted, if he was actually safe or not. What else will we find here? Magnifying glass? Fish. This bed. See what's have the wine as well, and potato chips. Now we got a machete ready. This is now mine.